Hello friends, I'm Monica. Welcome to Fun Gardening. Today I'll talk about this very beautiful plant. This is one of my favorite plants. Though I like all my plants, but this is one of my favorite plants. And it's a very beautiful plant. It is called Nolina palm or elephant foot palm or ponytail palm also. As though it is called palm, but it is not a real palm. It belongs to lily family, but it is called Nolina palm. And the beauty of plant is this swollen base of the stem. It looks like elephant foot. That is why it is called elephant foot palm. And the leaves, they come from the top as fountain like leaves. So this is the beauty of this plant. So now we come to the care of plant. This plant likes to be grown in well-drained soil. And how to make well-drained soil, you can watch my video. I have uploaded a separate video on that, how to make well-drained soil. You can watch that video. So always grow this plant when you are growing it in a pot. Always make soil mixture which is well-drained. And water requirement, it is a drought resistant plant, and you don't have to water it every day regularly. So water only when the upper layer of soil is completely dry. If you overwater your plant will die of rotting. So don't overwater your plant, because as I said, it always stores water in its this swollen base of the stem. So don't overwater your plant. And when your plant is root bound, only then you repot your plant every 2 or 3 years. And when you repot your plant, take only one size big pot. Don't take too much, too big pot. Otherwise, the bigger, too much big pot will contain lots of too much soil, and that soil will hold extra moisture, and your plant will die of rotting. So always take only one size big pot. And when light, we come to light requirements. This plant does not like full sun. Keep it in bright indirect light, and it can also grow in shade also, where it receives a little light. So it is a good plant for indoors also. And there is one quality in this plant. If you keep this plant in half day sun for 6 months, so for another 6 months, it can grow very well in shade indoors. So it is a property of very interesting property of this plant. Next is pest. It is a pest free plant in a way, but sometimes it get infected with some pests. So for precaution, every 20 days spray your plant with neem oil solution. And neem oil is available in market, in agricultural shops. Agricultural neem oil. Dissolve 1 teaspoon of that in 1 liter of water, in warm water, and spray to all your plants every 20 days as a preventive measure. So this is all about this plant. Fertilize your plant twice a year, once in September and once in February. So it is not, this plant is not a heavy feeder, and these 2 times you have to fertilize it. And the whole year, every month, give only liquid fertilizer. Don't give dry organic manure except 2 times a year. So it is a low, not heavy feeder plant, and it's a non-toxic plant, safe for your pets and your children. It's a very good plant for travelers, people who travel a lot, because if you don't water your plant 15 days or 1 month when you are not at home, and it will not die, it's not going to die. When you come back and give your plant water, and in 15 or days or 1 month it will come to its previous position. So friends, this is all about Nolina palm plant. And if you like my video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Okay friends, bye.